obvious signs of damage. Like for instance, if we had seepage or leaking coming out around your cylinders, or you know, dented or damaged cylinders, these look fine, just normal wear and tear. No leakage, no major damage to the lift arms. Tires are normal wear and tear. There's not any major gashes or cuts. Anytime you see excessive damage or abuse to the machine, you need to pay a little more attention to your evaluation.